become a priest?
Because of my love for God.
You dare speak of love? What about your love for me?
You don't understand. This is about something greater than myself.
Leave me alone.
Please.
I said leave me alone.
Stop. Where are you going?
Leave me alone.
Please, don't do it. Stop. Please.
You still don't understand. We lost everything, Abraham. Everything. I just can't handle this pain any longer.
Suicide. Such an incorrigibly selfish thing.
This place stinks. Oh God, the dreadful stench of death. The devil is twisting the reality.
Eternal God, who has redeemed the race of men from the captivity of the devil, deliver thy servant from all the workings of unclean spirits. well by his word from nothingness into being. He who walks upon the wings of the air, the Lord rebukes thee, devil. This great divine holy invocation, and plea, O devil, for thine expulsion, as well as this rebuke for your utter annihilation, Satan.
Fear, isn't it? You must not fear. By transcending reality, you understand that fear is for those who see only the material world. But you? You can see more. You can see my world. The problem with you is that you don't have faith. For example, do you believe with your own heart that you can raise a temple sunk in hundreds of years ago from the water?
And now here is my secret, a very simple secret. It is only with the heart that one can see rightly. What is essential is invisible to the eye.
command the evil and impure spirits and demons to depart from the soul and body of your servant, and not to remain nor hide in him. God, who is holy, beginningless, frightful, invisible, infinite in power, and incomprehensible in divinity, the King of glory and Lord Almighty, he shall rebuke thee, devil. May the Lord rebuke thee, he who shall come again with glory upon the clouds of heaven with his holy angels to judge the living and the dead.
I'm fading.
I'm dead.
Do not worry. There's a magic potion that can bring you back. I will help you brew it.
Thank you, little one.
It is the time you have wasted for your rose that makes your rose so important.
This is a strange ship.
It was my home for hundreds of years.
There's something missing here.
David, did you steal this cross? Mercury? Why keep it in such a precious container?
Thank you.
This must be the page from St. John Chrysostom's book. Let's see what it says. Sulfur, or rather philosophical sulfur, as an alchemist would say. What is this sound?
The Romanian monks from the old monastery. It is a call to prayer. My flower. I'm responsible for her. And she's so weak and so naive. She has four ridiculous thorns to defend her against the world, like you. Once I played on this beautiful island, one day I found a cave. I walked toward its entrance. Inside, I found the most beautiful toys and the most exquisite sweets.
So this is your hiding place. This is not a game anymore. Shine within my heart, loving Master, the pure light of your divine knowledge, and open the eyes of my mind, that I may comprehend your mysteries.